Now, if I put my dog on the airplane, well, I have to talk with my supervisor. Fine, but understand the plane takes off in 10 minutes, so what we do? So what will come to me? All people are lining up to go through the thing, you know. But you can go over here and die, I have to wait. So I'm waiting, and I'm waiting, and I know there's disconnecting from the airplane. One mistake. I went over and I asked, hello? I had to walk down on the tarmac, go up, walk up the step, look for a seat, find a seat, sit down, quick flight. We flew into Birmingham. Again, I was the last person on the plane. Now I thought, I'm tired, I'm mad, I'm thirsty. Birmingham is a small town. So I thought, well, maybe I'm not having any problems in Birmingham. Positive thinking. Work absolutely not. So I get off the plane, and sure enough, there's a man who comes in and he says, that's a dog, kick the dog off the plane. And we don't have dogs on the airport, and we're packing by. I ignore him. I get my bag, and I'm waiting for my ride. There's a McDonald's up there in the Birmingham Airport. So I decided to go up to the McDonald's to get something to eat. And while I'm standing there waiting for my ride to come, I'm eating, and sure enough, two black shoes. And here's the man with the hat on and the beard on. He looked like 1970s hippie. And he's talking to me. Excuse me, I'm deaf. What is that? So I pulled out my pad, he wrote, that is wrong. I thought, for a minute, this guy on drugs or something, and so I was trying to be nice, and I said, yes, that's a dog. He said, well, we don't have dogs in the airport. I said, says who? So he pulled out, he was an undercover cop. I said, wow, now. So I pull out my ticket and I said, where'd I come from? KTI, St. Louis. How did I bring the dog here? Well, gee, weird. I don't know. Okay, he said, just want to know, no dogs in the airport at all. I said, I understand clearly, you told me 442 times. So then, behind me, talking to me, and why, as he was trying to do, not my feet, and looked, and thought, oh, there's a woman talking to me. Oh, I'm sorry, did you need something? She got to walking and talking, and she had this security in the airport, and she said, this is a dog, right? We don't allow dogs in the airport. And I said, how astute are you? Wow. So I said, no, I'm waiting for my ride. I arrived from KTI. This is my dog. He's with me. He's a service dog. But then, oh, both kind of dogs are permitted. I said, would you do me a favor, please? I'm going to pull out that walkie-talkie and tell every cop in the airport that I'm here. I have a black and white dog. He's with me. He's a service dog for the devil. He's going to stay with me until we leave the airport. Oh, no problem! So she picked up and said, have a nice day. Fine, not even 2 minutes. Comes by and another cop comes up and he goes, you have to get that dog out of the airport.
At least he knew it was a dog.
Not here, you're not. Oh, yeah. Is that you? Oh, God. Birmingham. Now, I have a directory or a calendar, and I counted how many times people stopped me from KTI to Birmingham, from Birmingham to KTI. 47 times.
Oh, wow.
People came to me with comments. Is that a dog?
Oh, it's a
cat. I typed the letter and I put on your sticker. I think every situation, every person, every number, every count, everything. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50. $50.